What's up everyone, it's your overly excited tech YouTube guy and today we'll be unboxing the OnePlus 8 Pro. The OnePlus 8 Pro has a very smooth unboxing experience as you can see. I'm not at all struggling to open it. Looks like the phone comes with a condom wrapped around it. Let me just get rid of it first. Oof, the back is so reflective, it makes you reflect on your financial decisions. The OnePlus 8 Pro also has an inbuilt seesaw as well, which makes it more fun. And it weighs around 200 grams, so that you can use it as a medicine ball as well. Before we jump into the specifications of the phone, we need to clarify a few things. It has 120Hz refresh rate. Are smooth. And for the people who have come for an actual review, phone has a Snapdragon 865 SoC, 5G ready, which only can introduce. It has 128GB storage and 8GB RAM, which is equivalent to my PC. It has a 4510mAh battery, which means you can stalk your crush for longer. The phone has stereo speakers which you will use for. The display was given a rating of 9 out of 10, so... They claim that the phone has warp charging, which means that it can charge the phone super fast, obviously. Now let's put it to test by trying the Vibhu charge method. As you can see, the phone is on 45%.
A few moments later.
NANI? The phone comes with wireless key charging. Key nahi, Qi. You can use this feature to charge your other wireless key devices as well. Coming to my most favorite feature, the hologram feature. The only extra things you'll be needing is a screen recorder and a friend working in IT. Or you can learn this on YouTube without wasting your time on live streams. The OnePlus 8 Pro makes all your photos look very good, which means that all your friends will be using your phone just like mine. The phone's fourth camera applies filters to your pictures, which obviously cannot be done later. Now that finally OnePlus phones are IP, dust and water resistant, let's put that to test.
Ah shit!
Hey guys, this video took me really long to make, so you better like, share and subscribe and keep your negative comments to yourself. Hey, leave, the show's over.